Here I'm is. Guess what time it is, peoples? Guess what time it is, peoples? Yeah, it's 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to. What do you need?
Huh? Plug it in.
I didn't plug it in. That's why I need a load. I've been looking for my needle nose forever. And there them are. Alright, here we go, people. You see anything? I know I'm not there. Alright. Come on. I guess I'm gonna shave. I'm gonna take a shower. Then I'm gonna shave. I put the shirt on because it's cool down here. And I don't want to freeze. I mean, it's not that cold, but it's cold enough the shirt helps. This is the shirt I slap around on me to get all the hair off my body. Over here so I can just turn right on. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I'm starting to get lines on my forehead. I haven't had lines on my forehead for ever. 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 Get it? Yeah, I think so. I'm doing this because I have a class reunion coming up. Oh, 2 weeks. But I need to get it off now because that's what I do. And oh, this is on my new camera too. Just got a new camera in yesterday. And it seems to be working just fine. Alright, I'm done. Huh? Looks good? In fact, it looks good. I know I'm all over the place. Burn out loud. I want you to stay at one spot when you cut your hair, Gary. Yeah, my 55th reunion. 55 years out of high school. And I haven't been to a class reunion since, I think, the 5th. I think the 5th was the only one I went to. And so, I called the guy yesterday that I couldn't get a hold of through my email. It didn't go through the email correctly, so I had to call him. Like, oh, he says, hi, Ted. He says, yeah, who's this? He says, Gary Holden. Gary Holden? He says, I thought you were dead. I haven't heard from you in 30 years. I says, okay. So I guess I was dead. How am I doing? Pretty good? Ooh, I gotta put a carrot. Ooh, I went all the way around. What the fuck? Oh, I must have swallowed a hair. So anyway, once I got this off, I shave in the shower. Get all of it off. You know what I'm saying? Huh? You know what I'm saying? But I don't know if I got all of it off because I've been going all over.
Oh, it's lighting up. Bad down here. How do you do?
Pretty good?
I know, huh? Right back to handsomeness. I went from handsomeness with hair to handsomeness with no hair. How'd I hair do? I know, Gowie. Fucking handsome. Hope there are no girls that I don't remember at this reunion. They'll flip out and so fucking handsome. Well, while we're down here, we're gonna do the kitty chores. See what I did? I'll tell you again. Put a hole in the wall, because these are all the walls that my dad made when he was in the door business. He made these doors, and he used them as partitions to partition off the cellar. Well, this is my side. I don't care if we get cats. Ooh, what the hell is this? I don't care if we get cat stink down here, but I don't want cat stink in the other part of the house. But I don't want the cats in this room. So I built a little cover with a screen to let the light through, because we have the light on at night for the cats. See? If they want to come down here and do their thing. So we put in a little coverall up to this spot, and the cats can't go anywhere, but they're in a room where we don't care if it stinks. We don't care. No metal.